वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। अगर आप मेरे चैनल पे नए हैं देन डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू हिट लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल। सो गाइज यस गाइज बाय द टाइटल आप लोगों को ऑलरेडी पता चल गया है, टुडे आई एम डूइंग द 5 सेकेंड्स चैलेंज विथ माई एल्डर सिस्टर। एंड आज का वीडियो इंग्लिश में होने वाला है बिकॉज आई कांट स्पीक इन हिंदी। Literally dragged her to this video.
I am a very camera shy person, like
तो वो नहीं आना चाहती थी, but it is literally fun doing this challenge and I couldn't resist myself from bringing her. So yeah, so she will be explaining the game to you all.
Yeah, so the game will be basically we both are given, means given by us, 10 set of questions and time will be 5 seconds, right? Yeah. 5 seconds, within that stipulated time we got to answer that, and if we fail to, we lose a point for that question and accordingly our the thing will be scored.
Yeah, obviously. So I have set a punishment as well for the losers, so the one loses the
she's very optimistic that I'm gonna lose.
Yeah, so the one loses the game has to do makeover of the other person, like the makeover of the winner.
She's cheating.
No, it's not. So basically what happens is, like, you know, she doesn't know how to do makeup and I'm very optimistic that I'm gonna win.
This is not cheating. You could have kept something else.
No,
purposely.
No, this is fun for my audience to watch. So yeah, so
next time the punishment will be something of my genre.
Yeah, okay, fine.
I'll start?
Yeah, yes, she will be asking me 10 questions first, and for each question I will be given 5 seconds.
Start.
As you already know.
We all know.
So basically she will start and then my turn and
timer. Yeah. Why are you always cheating?
I am not cheating, I'm not looking into your questions.
I didn't see the pin. Yeah. See, I know you cheat. So I kept something else in this side.
Oh. Pow! Oh! Amazing!
I am your
elder sister, yeah.
So start.
Yeah.
First question comes is, if your house is on fire, what would the things you would get back into to take?
Okay.
What I'm stuck?
My phone, my laptop, and my skin.
Second is iPhone or Android?
Android, anytime.
Wanna do a tattoo?
No, not at all.
Dark chocolate or milk chocolate?
Dark chocolate, anytime.
Pretty good. I'm gonna lose.
Yeah, she's asking me like easy questions.
See,
and she's giving me the options. Hey, you're so innocent.
So your fifth question is, describe yourself as a teenager in 3 words.
Okay, cute, aggressive, moody.
Just on the margin.
Yeah.
Six is, what's your favorite movie ever?
Favorite movie? DDLG.
What?
Teen Wali Duniya Se Dulhaniya Le Jayegi. So I'm a big Shah Rukh Khan fan.
What?
What? What?
I don't want you to lose your audience.
Shut up! What? She may reveal my secret. Guys,
the best piece of advice you have ever received?
Don't compare yourself with anyone else. You are best in your own way.
Lost.
No,
you
no,
lost.
No,
you
I
lost.
Didn't.
And lost.
This was actually given by you.
But you couldn't do it in time.
No, no.
Not on time.
Yeah, like just on the margin.
No. No,
so,
no.
So I get a cross for that.
You actually. What's your favorite thing in your wardrobe right now?
My clothes.
What clothes?
What
to be specific? You lost.
What? What specific? You didn't tell me.
No,
I have to be specific.
Everybody can say like this clothes.
Yeah, obviously.
Everything.
even a tie is a cloth. So
no, 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 no.
There are so many things. No,
no,
no, this is cheating. This is cheating, guys. This is cheating. My audience will decide. I'm so
no,
fair.
No,
see,
no.
In a wardrobe, we do have money and purse and so many things.
No, clothes is a generalized thing. You got to be specific.
You didn't tell me I have to be specific, na? I have to get my points for
no,
this.
No.
Okay, let's see.
Best gift you have got till date.
Adi.
Why?
What by? You can't question like this. You have
I
to
can't.
No.
I have.
No. You can only ask one question at a time.
So your last one. The strangest thing you have ever eaten.
I don't eat strange things.
You know?
I don't eat strange things. What if I don't have any strange things?
You even didn't say that.
I told you. I told
no,
you. This is cheating, guys.
No.
This is
so
cheating.
You had the tuna thing that tuna sub.
Yeah.
That,
see, you admitted. That is not strange for me.
It's not strange.
That is
not
a compliment.
You didn't even know that's a fish.
But that is not a cockroach.
Shut up. So?
Like if you eat snails or something like that. See, so easily I would have lied. Like a crab or something. I could have.
Crab is a strange thing.
For me to be.
Three things on your side. So basically your score is 7.
So the wardrobe one is a clear my point.
No,
so she didn't give me that.
No. Where
yes,
you were
yes.
sitting and you should be.
No, you didn't tell me I have to be
specific. Shut up and start asking me.
Okay, so now it's my turn to ask her question. Three places you want to visit.
Goa, Ooty, Shimla.
So your second question is, three web series you have watched on Hoichoi. Six, Hello, Chorikki.
Oh my god!
No.
Wow!
Okay, I give you the point. Okay. Three things you want to do with Anirban. What nonsense? She lost. You have lost.
I can't believe. I can't believe.
Especially this video is going to
be
going to her, yeah. To him, I mean. It's going to him. Fourth question is, name three wristwatch brand.
Titan, Sonata, G-Shock.
Okay, forget this. Okay, so your fifth question is, describe me in three words.
You are genuine, you are caring, and you are lazy.
Three things you want in life.
Money, love, peace of mind.
Oh my god!
Name three of your favorite actors.
Shah Rukh Khan, Randeep Hooda, and
now you are gone. So your next question is, name three countries starting with the letter B.
Balochistan, Belgium, Berlin.
No, what? No. You're very bad. The recording is there. You can see you've missed it. Like, way after you said. Like, after it went off. Yes. You lost it. Okay.
So
your
bad.
Next question is, name three names. Starting
name three names.
Yeah. Starting with the letter B.
Pony, Papai,
Sonny Boy. lost 4 already.
No.
Yes.
No.
We have already lost 4. Okay, name 3 Hollywood actors. You have lost. This is the thing, like, we feel very dumb. Actually, it's very easy.
I just looked blank.
So she has lost 5 wishes, guys. So basically, she will be doing my makeup, which is going to turn out horrible, I know. Horrendous.
I'm not doing your makeup.
Yeah, she's going to do my makeup, guys. So yes, guys, here we end our video. So guys, this game has turned out very entertaining. So
it will be that I just
She just went blank.
Guys,
she actually gave me quite easy questions, guys.
See,
like, she made it like a rapid fire thing, but question is a question, and obviously I won, and I was very optimistic.
You took a lot of advantage.
Yeah, of your innocence. Yeah.
See,
I did.
I'm so shy.
No, the shy thing is not the thing, but her questions were quite stupid. So, yeah, so I won.
That's like you.
No. So I wanted, eagerly wanted her, to do my makeup, because that
was
will
on
be,
purpose.
Yeah, that will be horrible. So do make sure you watch that video, guys.
Still, you have to do it for me. I have to do it for you.
Yeah, obviously. Because she doesn't know how to do makeup, as I mentioned at the beginning of the video. So that will be much fun to watch for my audience. I already know that. So yes, guys, do
me play this in Bakra Part 2.
So yes, guys, do play this game with your family members and stay blessed and stay at home at this point of time. Don't go out of your house.
Do please show us some love. Hit like, comment, share and subscribe.
And yes, guys, I'll leave all of our social media links in the description box below.
No,
check that out.
No.
If you want to follow this cutie. So yes, guys, bye. I'll meet you in my next video, and she will be meeting you in my next video as well. Not in the next one, but soon she will be meeting you again when she does my makeup, because she lost this challenge. Bye.